Dear students, today I am going to teach you one more question about trigonometry proving identity of class 9. So here the question is like this: cosec 8 theta plus cot 8 theta equals to 1 plus 2 cosec square theta cot square theta bracket 2 cosec square theta minus 1. This is the question. So we'll see it is in the eighth power form. Higher power is in the left side. So let us solve from the left side. LHS. This is equals to cosec 8 theta minus cot 8 theta. This is our question. Now we can change this in the form of whole square. So cosec 4 theta whole square minus cot 4 theta whole square we can write. This can be written as a square minus b square formula. This formula we can apply. A square minus b square is equals to a plus b times a minus b. This formula we can apply this one, see. So if you apply this formula, it will be like this: cosec to the power 4 theta plus cot to the power 4 theta, another cosec to the power 4 theta minus cot to the power 4 theta. Okay, this again we can change in the form of square. So let us change this one also: cosec square theta whole square plus cot square theta whole square. This first factor like this. Now second factor again: cosec square theta whole square minus cot square theta whole square. This is like this. Now a square plus b square formula. We have got two formula for a square plus b square. I write here a square plus b square is equals to a plus b whole square minus 2ab and a minus b whole square plus 2ab. We have got these two formula for a square plus b square. So out of these two formula, which one to use? Which one to choose here? Now look at here: a square plus b square. We need to see right side here. In right side, we have to get 1 and then plus 2 something something is there. So 2ab, look at it. Here is it: 2ab, 2ab. This cosec square theta cot square theta is a and b, a and b. So now look at here: 2ab, here is plus. In question we have got plus, so to get plus, here is plus e, second one formula. And here minus is there. So if you put this one cosec and cot here, cosec square theta minus cot square theta, that will be 1. So we will get this 1 also, see. We'll get 1 also, and 2ab also we'll get this one. So we have to choose this down one formula. This second formula is better here. So we'll put that only formula. Now here, look at here: cosec square theta minus cot square theta a minus b whole square plus 2. A is cosec square theta and b is cot square theta. So this is our first factor. Now second factor, a square minus b square, this only one formula, that is a plus b times a minus b, that we can apply here also. So this is cosec square theta plus cot square theta, and another one more: cosec square theta minus cot square theta. Okay, these are the factors. Now this is equals to cosec square theta minus cot square theta is 1 square plus 2 cosec square theta cot square theta, we can write as it is. Now this one, see, cosec square theta plus cot square theta is there. Now what we have to get, look at here, we need to get cosec square theta minus 1. There is no cot, we don't need any cot. So what we'll do, this cot will change into cosec. So let us write only cosec square theta as it is plus cot square theta is cosec square theta minus 1. This formula we can apply. Now cosec square theta minus cot square theta, this is 1 only. So just 1 we can write. This means 1. Okay, this is equals to, now this 1 as it is, plus 2 cosec square theta cot square theta as it is. This we have already got. Now here, see, this one we can open bracket: cosec square theta plus cosec square theta minus 1. This 1 no need to write because 1 times something is that much only. So this is equals to 1 plus 2 cosec square theta cot square theta, and here this is cosec and cosec, we can add 2 cosec square theta minus 1. So which is our RHS? This is proved. So similarly, same type of question, I will give you one question here, you can solve yourself. That will be homework to you. Let us practice so that you can get more benefit. I will write one question here. Sec power 8 theta minus tan power 8 theta is equals to 1 plus 2 sec square theta tan square theta, and another is 1 plus 2 tan square theta. Okay, you practice this one. The same procedure you can apply and you will get answer. Okay, thank you for watching this video.